You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And with women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is going to be one for the ages. Oh, nasty impact.
It all on the line. A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Not the fall that hurts. It's the sudden stop at the end.
The champion into the cover. And a kick out. Not even close on that.
Wow.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here.
Look at her go.
She might have it.
Harsh impact.
You gotta like her chances now.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
We know what's coming here.
Not looking good for the champ here. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Oh, what impact!
That almost came out of nowhere.
And the champ kicks out.
She's still in this one.
Breaking the rules.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Thinking to avoid that one. She's looking at it.
Boom. Incredible.
She wants to finish this. She might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nice. Shut it down.
She goes for the cover. And the champ kicks out.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Oh, my God, what impact.
Looks as though the champ has run out of gas. At this point, this is not where she wants to be if she wants to retain the title.
Yeah, unfortunately for her, it looks like her night is not going to end the way she hoped.
Elbow finds its mark.
Technique.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael. She is on fire.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
This is a real drop.
It's effective.
This is all but over.
She looks for it once again.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion
retains the title.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Hey, she was the better woman of the two tonight.